First volunteers have worked 10 years for the cable access group on getting Converse local access television. And
we want to thank you for watching. If you have any comments as to what you'd like to see, let us know. Drop us a line at Post Office Box 1314, Converse, Texas, 78109. And we'll work with you and get you the programming you want to see. Starting today is Converse Kids Club. And so you'll be able to watch Converse Kids Club in the same time period for Northeast Showcase. And we're bringing you CATUNES, Cat Paws in Motion. And hope you enjoy it. Have a great day. And God bless.
And welcome to Cat Paws. My name is Miss Lee. This is Gato. This is Miss Baker and her backpack of books. And today we have a story called The Princess and the Pebble.
The voice. Shh. Listen. I hear a voice deep in my heart and soul. A voice beside me, below me, coming from above. Speaking to me of wisdom, peace, and love. A voice that guides me on my way, helping me to do the right thing in the situations I face every day. A voice which speaks to me of courage when the times are tough, whispering hope and patience when my road seems rough. A voice which sings forgiveness, honesty, and truth. Shh. I bet if you listen with your heart, you can hear the voice too.
By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. hero. You're my hero. Hero. You're my hero. You are my hero. You're my hero. Hero. You're my hero. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. I'd like to be a lighthouse and light the way for you. I'd like to be a lighthouse and show you all the truth. I'd like to be a lighthouse and light the way for you. I'd like to be a lighthouse and show you all the truth. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. You shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. You shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. Hero, you're my hero. Hero, you're my hero.
Once upon a time, there was a princess. She did not seem like a princess at all. She was not very beautiful, but she did have a beautiful heart.
Deep in my heart is a dream. change and it won't be long. This little light, little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little song of love, I'm gonna sing it from the rooftop. New beginnings and love is winning. Time for change and it won't be long. Hope is calling and walls are falling. Time for change and it won't be long. Time for change and it won't be long.
She was not a great dancer, but she was very light on her feet.
Step by step and stone by stone, do not walk this world alone. Step by step and stone by stone, no one makes it on their own. Step by step and stone by stone, let me carry half the load. Take my hand, we'll walk the road. Step by step and stone by stone, you carry the light into the future.
Lighting one candle every day,
you carry the light into the future.
We're gonna make a brand new day.
Step by step and stone by stone, do not walk this world alone. Step by step and stone by stone, no one makes it on their own. Step by step and stone by stone, let me carry half the load. Take my hand, we'll walk the road. Step by step and stone by stone, you carry the light into the future.
Taking the darkness from the night,
you carry the light into the future.
We're gonna make the whole world bright.
Step by step and stone by stone, do not walk this world alone. Step by step and stone by stone, no one makes it on their own. Step by step and stone by stone, let me carry half the load. Take my hand, we'll walk the road. Step by step and stone by stone.
She did not know how to plan a fancy formal dinner party, but she sure could dish out the pizza.
I left my job in the city, got in my car and headed home. Then somewhere down the street I said I'd like a bite to eat, I think I'll get a pizza to go. Well, the old mother hovered when she went to the cupboard to get the pizza fixings, you know. And when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so she turned around and picked up the phone. We deliver, we deliver, we put it in a box, it's warm and nice and hot. We'll put it on your doorstep and the phone will never stop. Pepperoni, fresh tomatoes, anchovies and jalapenos come on with that double cheese. If ever you're in trouble, then you know what to do. That 1-800-CAT-POS will be there for you, you, you. Got in my car and headed home. And somewhere down the street I said I'd like a bite to eat, I think I'll get a pizza to go. Well, the old mother hovered when she went to the cupboard to get the pizza fixings, you know. And when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so she turned around and picked up the phone. We deliver, we deliver, we put it in a box, it's warm and nice and hot. We'll put it on your doorstep and the bump will never stop. Pepperoni, fresh tomatoes, anchovies and jalapenos come on with that double cheese. If ever you're in trouble, then you know what to do. Dial 1-800-CAT-POS will be there for you, you, you. Went to the cupboard to get get the pizza fixin', you know. And when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so she turned around and picked up the phone. We deliver. We deliver. We put it in a box. It's warm and nice and hot. We put it on your doorstep and the fun will never stop. Pepperoni, fresh tomatoes, anchovies, and jalapenos. Come on with that double cheese. If ever you're in trouble, then you know what to do. Dial 1-800-CAT-PAWS will be there for you. If ever you're in trouble, then you know what to do. Dial 1-800-CAT-PAWS will be there for you.
One day, the princess was taking a royal walk, and a terrible storm broke out. She ran as fast as she could, and she arrived at a nearby palace, and she knocked on the door.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Ketchup.
Ketchup who?
Catch up with you later.
That's a good one.
I know.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Anita.
Anita who?
I needed more time to think of a better knock, knock joke.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Lettuce.
Lettuce who?
Lettuce in and I'll tell you.
When the door opened, the princess stepped inside, and everyone in the court was just appalled at her appearance. Who are you? They demanded. Oh, I am a princess. I got caught in a rainstorm, and I need a place to spend the night.
Welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of living. Welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of giving. Welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of living. Welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of giving. Welcome to the house of love. We're people to people. We're heart to heart. We're learning together and we're working hard. We are part of a family, and that's the best part of being people to people and heart to heart. So welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of living. Welcome to the house of love. Two are better. Are better than one, and two are better than one. So welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of living. Welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of living. Welcome to the house of love. If I stumble, if I fall, you are there to hear my call. If I stumble, if I fall, you are there to hear my call. Oh, welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of living. Welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house. Welcome to the place of giving. Welcome to the house of love.
But it was not a very warm welcome they gave the princess. They gave her a stern look and a cold shoulder. A princess? You? Ha! We don't believe it. You must prove it. And there is only one true test.
People looking down at me, telling me what I can be. Don't they know that I can see? You know who I am. All the words that bring me down, enemies that gather round. Don't they know that I have found? You know who I am. You are the truth to me, and you are the light I see, and you Don't they know that I can see? You know who I am. All the words that bring me down, enemies that gather round. Don't they know that I have found? You know who I am. I trust in you, I do. And the plans for me from you. You are hope and joy and love. I will follow you. I trust in you. Don't they know that I can see? You know who I am. All the words that bring me down, enemies that gather round. Don't they know that I have found? You know who I am.
Well, the princess was led away to the royal bedroom to rest up for her big test the next day. She climbed up on her bed to sleep, but she was so uncomfortable and she couldn't fall asleep. She tossed and she turned all night long. Well, the next morning at breakfast, the palace guard asked the so-called princess how she had slept. Oh, terrible, she replied. There was a terrible lump right in the middle of my bed, and I was awake all night. No sooner had she spoken than the palace guards bowed down and they said, "Oh, Your Majesty." Well, they escorted the princess to the royal throne where she sat down and they asked her to stay and rule their kingdom forever. How did they know she was a princess? Well, under her mattress was a pesky little pebble. Only a real princess would have been bothered by something so small. Therefore, the guards knew at once that she was a real princess. The princess stood up and opened her arms wide. And she spoke to all her subjects. Let this be a lesson to us all. Never judge a book by its cover. And with that, her new life began, the living end.
By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. Hero, you're my hero. Hero, you're my hero. You are my hero. You're my hero. Hero, you're my hero. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. I'd like to be a lighthouse and light the way for you. I'd like to be a lighthouse and show you all the truth. I'd like to be a lighthouse and light the way for you. I'd like to be a lighthouse and show you all the truth. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. You shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. You shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. By the book, by the book, by the book, I live by the book. Hero, you're my hero. Hero, you're my hero. You are my hero.
Wow, what a great story. And what a great way to live your life. And now it's time for a great big goodbye from all of us here on Cat Paws. But before we go, we want you to remember.
change and it won't be long. My car and headed home. Then somewhere down the street I said I'd like a bite to eat. I think I'll get a pizza to go. Well, the old Mother Hubbard, when she went to the cupboard to get the pizza fixings, you know. And when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so she turned around and picked up the phone. We deliver. We deliver. We put it in a box. It's warm and nice and hot. We'll put it on your doorstep and the phone will never stop. Pepperoni, fresh tomatoes, anchovies and jalapenos come on with that double cheese. If ever you're in trouble, then you know what to do. That 1-800-CAT-POS will be there for you, you, you. Welcome to the place of living, welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house, welcome to the place of giving, welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house, welcome to the place of living, welcome to the house of love. Welcome to the house, welcome to the place of giving, welcome to the house of love. We're people to people, we're heart to heart. We're learning together and we're working hard. We are part of a family, and that's the best part of being people to people and heart to heart. So welcome to the house, welcome to the place of living, welcome to the house of love.
You're one of a kind, you're too, too nice, and you're three times as special because you're you. Bye, many meows. Thanks, Mom. See ya.
People looking down at me, telling me what I can be. Don't they know that I can see? You know who I am. All the words that bring me down, enemies that gather around. Don't they know that I have found? You know who I am. You are the truth to me, and you are the light I see, and you are the only way I will follow you. People looking down at me, telling me what I can be. Don't they know that I can see? You know who I am. All the words that bring me down, enemies that gather around. Don't they know that I have found? You know who I am. Trust in you, I do, and the plans for me from you. You are hope and joy and love.